news travels fast, my friend. Almost as fast as money! Ha! This was a next level investment, I promise you. 4D chess! I'll meet you there. You don't mind if I let myself in? Die! Good.
Homie, ya Allah fucking A! Hope you don't mind, we let ourselves in. But Yusuf Amir in the house!
What the fuck?
Yusuf, baby, are you okay?
I am fine, fine. Look, look, everything's perfect. Actually, fully intentional.
Who's your friend?
Oh, it's much more than a friend. It's a business associate. Ya Allah. Now, could you send Jamal down here, please?
Jamal, honey, your cousin wants you downstairs.
No, business first. Very good. Let me be the first to congratulate you on all this. All this, wallahi, is the good shit, for real. He's a popping, pop, 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 pop. Bugger, 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 bugger. Pew, 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 pew. Wow, wallahi, that was fun. Now, let me tell you why I am here. The world has changed, my friend. You have to be careful what you say now. Not so long ago, it was all the strippers, the fast cars, the coke. Now, it's the strippers, the fast cars, the coke. But no jokes! Ha! Though not a problem for you, huh? Is you keep your mouth shut. It's very wise. It's very wise indeed. Let me tell you, it's no wonder I keep hearing about someone with Los Santos in the palm of their hand. No, I say to myself, self, this as someone you should be in the business with. Ah, yes, the world may change, but man's best friend? No, not dogs. Cars. This is why I collect them. Yallah, you know how it is. But as with all collectors, my taste runs to the unique, yes? Cars with a provenance, a history, something no one else has. And to acquire these, I must often use unorthodox channels like you. Jamal! Put your pants back on and come down here! My apologies. You see, wallahi, my cousin is young. You may not believe this, but I too was once a party boy. Yes. But to be caught with your pants off in a business meeting, can you believe it? Unthinkable. Wallahi, Jamal has a lot to learn from us.
Sorry, cuz. My bad. I got you.
Jamal, this is embarrassing. What was the first thing I told you about working with your new boss?
You said, remember, they have iced a lot of people, and often for no reason at all.
Okay, good. And the other first thing? It's very bad manners to do najasa in your boss's chop shop, understand?
Sorry, okay, whoa, but cuz, real talk, I mean, you invited the...
Enough! For this kind of thing, you have the apartment my papa bought you. Now come, make a good impression. I want you to take this man under your wing. For too long, his life has been an orgy of drugs and orgies down here in Los Santos. He needs focus, he needs discipline, an apprenticeship, someone to look up to. So I give him to you for free. Jamal, explain the system.
Okay, you got it, cuz. So, my cousin Yusuf here keeps a list of all the cars he wants. Now it's my job to stay on top of it and look into how we can get them. So, if I find a way, then I will add it to your list here on the computer. And if you pick one, then all the planning we do, we keep on the DL on the wall here.
Show them the light. Ah, yes, it's foolproof, yes.
Right, I'll look after all the research and planning. Where the car is, what approach we use, what kit you need. All you have to do is pull the trigger.
And if something goes wrong, you can always blame him. Ha! Now, I must get to my plane. Jamal, get those girls in the car. I need to get to the airport.
Ah, yes.
Now you listen.
Girls!
Once you have
ladies.
A car, you ship it to me.
Friends!
I will pay you a very fair price. Very fair. Or you can break it down into parts for some quick cash, or keep it for yourself, whatever you want.
Take your time. Hurry.
You just promise to send me a little present now and then, and I will be happy. Okay, my friend? So, friends I have known for a long time, are we ready? Jamal, you are driving.
Hadn't I better stay here with the new boss and show him the computer stuff?
Yes, of course. Baby, you wanna drive?
Hell yeah.
Jamal, put the song on.
Come on, cuz, that song is choogy as fuck, no cap. Why don't you let me hook you up with something fire, huh?
What's choogy? Jamal, what the fuck do you know? That song is a classic. Now put it on. We rolling, baby. You know this one? Before your time, perhaps. We have a beautiful future, you and I. Some G shit going on. I look forward to you being in touch. Peace out. Let's go.
Oh, you should check out the computer stuff. It's all set up for you. Super sweet, bro.
Oh, I mean boss.
Alright, so check it out. Right here on the screen, you got three cars to choose from. I got a few angles I play when I'm looking for these things. I try to make sure they've got something special about them. You know, cool previous owner, used in a movie. You know, the kind of thing that makes it unique. And makes Yusuf want to pay top dollar. Once you pick one, we'll come up with a plan. You do your thing, boom, boom, you bring it back here to HQ. Then it's up to you. Sell it to Yusuf, break it down for parts. Hey, maybe every now and then you'll just keep it, right? We just pay to change the VIN and make it legit. Now, setting up robberies ain't cheap, but I guess you already know that, right? Well, anyway, the first one's on me. See, I want our partnership starting out with good vibes only, hey! And by partnership, I mean you're completely in charge at all times, and please don't kill me. All right, no time like the present. Let's pick one and get started. Okay, slick car, bro. Now here's how we're gonna score it. Get ready. You know Tony McTony? Yeah, that Tony McTony, the tech billionaire. Yeah, well, he's a total douchebag. He's always showing up at my parties and stealing the spotlight and the girls and everything. Total dick, bro. Yusuf has way more money than him, too. Anyway, he's a massive car collector, and he thinks he's so cool because he moves his favorite cars around on a private submarine. I could do that over the top shit too, you know? I just didn't think of it first. But this car, this is his pride and joy. He won it at the LS car meet. Major underground cred, bro. We steal this, Yusuf's gonna love it, and it's a major fuck you. But like I said, it's on a submarine. We need to learn everything we can about it before we can try getting on there. So let's do some research. Okay, so we're hitting Tony McTony. This shit is gonna be the highlight of my career, man. This dude wants to be me so bad. I buy a new boat, he buys a new boat. I say I want three girlfriends, he gets three girlfriends before I do. It's like, get an original idea, bro. So, we're gonna break into his private submarine, which, by the way, is strict the fuck out. Like Meriwether level. In fact, it's exactly like Meriwether's. So, we're gonna go to their headquarters and dig up some intel on how this submarine works. Then, once we figure out how, we're gonna infiltrate it in the middle of the ocean while it's underwater. Sounds good? All right.
Best way off the sub, but for obvious reasons, we'll have to to make sure it's above the surface first.
What's your problem?
It'll probably be a good idea to grab some of the guards' outfits too, just in case we need a disguise.
I'm the guy who's pulling your cars to pieces. Bye.
Okay, did you see what I saw out there? Getting on that sub is gonna be tough. We need to find a vehicle that could do it in the first place. And some disguises, too, like what those sub workers were wearing. And how are we supposed to deal with all the fancy shit they got jamming sonar? Plus those emergency doors! Ugh, we got a lot to do, baby. Let's get to it.
Okay, Tony McPhoney's submersible is one of the only vehicles that can get into the sub's moon pool. Pulling up in his moon pool vehicle with his security outfit on? Come on, it's genius! Nobody will suspect a thing. Head down to the docks and steal this baby.
I'm in the land, get you smoke with my kid.
What's up? Later.
Speed up through the ESO, drink the BSOP up with the lemon squeeze up. And everybody's rolled up, I'm the roller. That's quick the fold up, blunt out of a.
Listen, we're gonna need some serious so. Need to get you this.
And it is, the big day at last.
You know, I feel like if there's one thing I've taken from you as a mentor is how to enjoy high-stakes robberies. And if there's one thing you're gonna take from me, it's how incredibly satisfying it is to ruin Tony McTony's day. Trust me, this is gonna be sweet! Desperate for power. I say we make this whole...
Cutting torch. No!
We'll be right back.
We're getting out of money! We're getting out of money! We're getting out of money, Jamal, bro! We're getting out of money! Jamal, come on, let's go! We are celebrating! This is your graduation! Only this is a lot more profitable than the MBA Papa bought you!
Nah, I'm good, cuz this still just ain't my track, you know?
Ooh, this still just ain't my track, you know? It's a bullshit! Aha! Okay, now you drink, yes? Of course, of course, of course! Down the hatch! It's good shit, huh? It's very exclusive. It's very hard to find. Just like something else, huh? Oh, you are a genius! Look at it! It's beautiful. Worth PJing in just to see. Jamal, be excited!
Hell yeah, this shit is lit, cuz.
Your boss is in a class of their own. Take a picture of me with it! Come on!
Yes, yes. Nice. Oh, yes, the tequila! Yes!
My god, this is the real baller shit.
Haha, these are lit, cuz.
So, what are you going to do with it, huh? Is this one for me? I have the money with me.
Haha! No! Don't tell me, I don't want to know!
I'll go back to Liberty and either this magnificent beast will follow shortly after, or you'll send me an even better one. Should such a thing even exist? Come on, Jamal!
Shit,
come on!
You wallahi, let's
roll! Shit! Ha ha, bro, woo!
See you around.
Heard from Yusuf. He's excited about the next car.